Hi, my name's Alanis Sophia. I'm 13 years old and I go to Pasco eSchool.
I love music. I love to sing and I love to dance and I love to act. I love anything that involves music and the arts. That's who I am. I speak through music. I am also a very bubbly person. I am very outgoing. I talk to anyone.
Cada vez que lo veo pasar, mi corazón se lo
pasa. Before, I used to be in regular traditional schools, and then in the beginning of seventh grade, I started doing Pasco eSchool because of my career. And well, because of that, I had a lot of trouble turning in the assignments since I was absent a lot. You just take a computer and you contact your teachers and you tell them what's going on, and then you'll be on pace. So while I'm doing photo shoots and things like that, I'll still be on pace because it's easier for me. You can choose your own pace. You can have contact with your teachers anytime. It's better for me through Pasco eSchool.
I was the runner-up of season one of La Voz Kids, which is a Spanish version of The Voice. And this was all recorded in Miami, and it was shown on Telemundo. My dream is to make it like Jennifer Lopez. Well, actually, tomorrow I'm going to Georgia to record a final shooting for a pilot that'll be shown on ABC, but it's about God. So that's great for me. I'm one of the dancers and one of the singers in the pilot. I always find a time to study, and then after I'm done singing and dancing, I go back to school, and then I finish until I've like turned in like 3 assignments or more. I want them to follow their dreams and to not give up, and I want them to just keep trying. If people want to learn more about me, they can go to my website, which is called alanisophia.com, www.alanisophia.com, and then they will find my information and my social media sites and my YouTube videos and everything else.
Come be a ninja like me and join Pasco eSchool.
I'm not a dream, I'm real, I'm here, bye-bye.